Hey, how you doing, guys? It's been a while. Today I'm just gonna be doing a quick portrait sketch, coloring in a portrait. We've got our sketch here of Brenda Fassie, and we've got our palette here and sketch, and then this will be our color layer. And then, we're gonna begin, and in between I'll talk to you and just explain my process, but pretty much just me illustrating, coloring in quickly, and listening to music, see what we can do. So obviously I put my first bass in. Pretty much how I like to work. Put my first bass in. Add more shadow in there. Where there'll be shadow, just go over again. I've got a feeling the music is a bit too loud, so I'm gonna turn down the volume a bit. And then you can hear my voice more, hopefully. And this is a freestyle, so no many takes or anything. I'm pretty much just going off the bat and see what we come up with. Just make sure it's recording. Hopefully it is. The one that's not recording, that'll be a bummer. Okay, it is running. I'm not really a realist guy who adds extreme details to his artwork. Just like to let it breathe, in a way. Just let it breathe, let it just be art. And not a photograph or anything like that. Palette, maybe get a dark shadow in there. A little bit of darkness in there, and a little shadow in there. Maybe get more. Where you feel you would like to add a bit of darkness.
Mis se me paró el corazón, me dejó de latir. Quiero que estemos solos, por ti me descontrolo. Discúlpame mi amor por esta invitación.
Picking palette, pick your colors, light, darkness, light, maybe we should start adding a bit of contrast, so let's add a little, with some light in there, so you can see what I'm doing. I'm starting off with the really red background, need to work in here.
Si te vuelvo a ver, se me vuelve a parar la respiración por verte bailar. Si tú sabes que te gusto, ¿por qué te haces la loca? Cuando yo te miro, te muerde la boca. Yo solo quiero verte bailando sin ropa, en la misma cama, en la misma nota. Vámonos pa'l año, que nadie nos está viendo. Si no me conoces, nos vamos conociendo. Sé que suena loco, pero me gusta tanto.
The light is coming sort of from the front, so that's where our light will be. Grab that one. And then I have special brushes that I've already pre-made skin for my skin, and I like to use those. Add more details to my artwork, and it's easier to pre-made to mimic the skin texture. And it saves you time, and your artwork will look less smudgy.
Si no me conoce, nos vamos conociendo. Sé que suena loco, pero me gusta tanto estar un día más así. Yo no la voy.
Yeah, graphic what we want and make it whatever you want, because we're not following exactly to the black and white photo, because it's in color and the photo is in black and white. Turn in there, keep working, take a breath, it can even help, keep going.
Vamos, vamos a romper, no hay tiempo para perder, de la disco pa'l motel, más mala que Anabel, baile todo le hace un coro. Te dejamos acá como el solo, no pierdo mi tiempo de solo, todo me lo gasto, lo ahorro.
Machica, 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 turbo nitro en la máquina, siempre pa'lante, nunca para atrás. Aquí estamos duros, otro global.
Estoy muy borracho y no puedo más, y no puedo más. Estoy muy borracho y no puedo más, y no puedo más.
Well, that's basically how I work. If you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section regarding my animation, and this is part of my illustration tutorials. I should do more illustrations tutorials to explain my process and things that I'll be working on. You can always catch me on Instagram. I post a lot of work on Instagram. And in between there, if you have any requests, I can get to them. And as we start doing regular illustrated things. Then also I have a hairbrush, and I think we'll use the Afro hairbrush with here. And it's already pre-made, as I said. And then you can have head texture. Easier to get head texture. Then you're detailing. You're really getting into the finer details and creating a good picture. For now, I think we can use the focus picture. Get that initial black layer in. And then when you're detailing, you can add a hit trend, and instead of this being one trend, two trend, three trend, four trend, if you create a brush, pre-made brush, you can have trends and then they just repeat it, like a repeat pattern. And it's way easier, it makes your work easier. And it is filling all the black. What I'm gonna do is, I have explained the process, so I had a sketch, I had a color palette, I had a sketch, I had my background, main color background, I like to work on a main color background, I have my palette there for my color palette, I have my color that I'm filling in, I have my sketch, my initial sketch that I've done, and then I have my reference photo. On the color layer, just filling it in, and then later on when it's done, when it's all detailed, I'm gonna fill in, I'm gonna merge it down, and then it's all gonna come down into one layer, and then you have one layer which you can work on and fill in little finer details. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna continue illustrating it off air, or if I manage to speed up the video, if the app that I'm using allows me to then fast forward the video whilst I'm working in the background, I will do that. But for now, this is where the video ends, and that's how I color in portrait, and I will show you the end product when it's done. And it will be on my Dribbble page. Link will be down below. And from there, any questions, I'll get to them if you have any. And yeah, thank you for watching my short freestyle illustrating video, coloring friend of mine.
DJ Stojak in the mix, live.